Forsyth Technical Community College is a leading professional interpreter training program provider. We offer a language-specific, instructor-mentored program for aspiring healthcare interpreters. The program is specifically designed for Spanish-English bilingual individuals to learn a new career skill. Whether online or face-to-face, we have created our interpreter program with busy lives in mind.
Welcome to Forsyth Technical Community College to the Interpreting in Health and Human Services program. My name is Rafael Perez, Director. This program will provide your necessary skill to become an interpreter.
Here at Forsyth Tech, we prepare you to be an interpreter in the Health and Human Services program. Our program is convenient, efficient, and affordable.
Our curriculum offers 5 classes, which can be completed within 1 semester timeframe. These are offered in the spring, summer, and fall every year. They consist of advanced Spanish grammar, medical terminology, national standards. We also offer 2 labs for interpreting and translation.
A person speaking 2 languages is not automatically an interpreter. An interpreter then is somebody who knows very well at least 2 languages and takes a message from 1 language and renders that message in the 2nd language, paying attention to the content and the intent. Professionally trained interpreters also pay attention to the cultural load in the languages so that the message is accurate, taking in consideration the similarities and the differences in both languages.
If you can speak, read, and write Spanish and English, if you have at least a high school diploma or an equivalent certificate, and if you want to make a difference in the community, being a medical interpreter might be right for you.
Forsyth Tech helped me in my career as an interpreter, not only by giving me a strong medical vocabulary, but also it gave me the right tools, the do's and the don'ts that you should be aware of when you're working in a medical hospital setting.
I really like teaching here at Forsyth Tech because it gives me the opportunity to share my knowledge and experience interpreting in the medical field. I really think it makes a big difference to have the assistance of an interpreter that has had the proper training versus somebody that is just able to speak 2 languages.
I chose Forsyth Tech because I studied my associates here before passing on my bachelor's, and I knew the system, I knew the school, and I knew a little bit what they were teaching. So I knew they had the interpretation program, and I knew I could get it done in 1 semester. So it was convenient because it was not too far from home, and it was convenient because it took only 1 semester, and that was really doable.
The cost of the classes are very affordable, and that was something that I needed to take into consideration, and I was able to complete all 5 courses in my budget.
I chose to be an interpreter because I want to give back to the community, and we've all had moments in time where we've had some language barriers, and I think being an interpreter for the community is a good way to give back.
For more information on the Interpreting in Health and Human Services program at Forsyth Tech, visit forsythtech.edu and search keyword interpreting.